Welcome, I'm Dr. Janine Bowring, naturopathic doctor, and today I'm discussing how to do this hack to heal your gut, gut health and sunlight. So things that you may not have heard before and the connections with your gut health and what's going on with your environment, and hopefully you're getting enough natural sunlight. So it's interesting to know in this study is that skin exposure to the narrow band UVB light does modulate the human intestinal microbiome. So all this talk about what we're eating in terms of the health of our microbiome and of course our immune system is all very important, but often this is the aspect, in my opinion, that's missed, that light does absolutely affect our microbiome health. And it's interesting to note that the different wavelengths of sunlight changes throughout the day, and what's most prevalent throughout most of the day do penetrate quite deeply. So they can go 10 to 30 centimeters and affect the microbiome. So one of my hacks for a healthy digestive tract and healthy microbiome diversity is to expose your abdomen to that sunlight. So whether that is that early morning sunlight, which is very important, but also throughout the day, make sure that you're exposing your gut to that sunlight, because it can be very healing in the diversity of and the way that the gut microbiome and the organisms there are actually interacting with one another, but more importantly for your healthy digestion of the foods that you are eating. Now, one of the aspects of the microbiome is that it does make hydrogen, and hydrogen is one of those things that our body absolutely needs in order for proper and optimal energy production. So that cycling of our hydrogen and the making of blue light, so our microbiome actually does make light. So when people say that, yes, you're lit from within, meaning that you have that vital energy and that your internal light bulb is going on and staying on, it's because that gut microbiome is actually producing blue light. And it's also interesting to note that that internal blue light production activates our B vitamins. So not only the blue light from the sun, which is in our early morning rays of the sun, so from sunrise for a couple hours after the sun has risen, this is what I want you to do, is expose your gut. This is what I do, even if it's an overcast day, to have that positive impact on and do this to be able to heal your gut. So I hope that you take, you know, this information, maybe it's new to you, and use it. I want to hear about it in the comment section below. So please do share your feedback, how this is working for you, especially if you've got inflammatory gut issues and, you know, a lot of these conditions with a lack of proper diversity in the gut microbiome. So I've got other videos about that as well, so make sure you check them out, how to effectively help your microbiome and your gut health. Also, be sure to share this video. I truly appreciate any time that you share my content, and give me a big thumbs up. That's really great if you can do that. I love to see all of your positive feedback on my videos. If you're new to my channel, welcome in. I hope that you'll subscribe. Click that bell to turn on the notifications so you're always notified of my newest and latest uploads, which happens every single day of the week. And remember to always take good care of your health and do it naturally. Thanks for watching.